Documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
Sorry, that was scary. That's so annoying.
We are being hunted by literal monsters, and this is what bothers you?
You both are bad. What's this? Arum Scarum. Seeing this, Caitlin? Brian's okay?
He knows what he's doing. Probably safer than we are out here. Come on. So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Nope.
Uh-oh, I hear that now.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Just watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Welcome back, grabber.
Now you're falling away with you.
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
Okay. All right. Here goes nothing.
You did it!
Yeah, I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score! Dylan, thank you. You actually saved my life. For realsies.
Yeah, you know, no sweat. I just can't wait to see who they choose.
What?
To play me in the movie about how brave I am.
Don't push it.
Okay. So much for our brilliant escape plan.
Okay, back to the lodge.
Are you nuts?
Better than being out in the open. Come on.
So much for spending your first night after camp at a luxury spa, Em. Well, nothing's getting through those doors, so why don't I feel safe? Look at that. Someone try to cover up what happened here. Okay, I definitely heard something. You seeing this? The main fuse is gone. Oh! What's this? Silver shells. Well, guess that solves the mystery of the missing fuse. These fucking hunters are everywhere. Look at that. Trapdoor. Always a fucking trapdoor. I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You fucking losers. You fucking losers sitting at home watching me act like a fucking idiot on camera. You know, I have to live through this bullshit nightmare and you guys just get to sit at home on your freak asses and laugh. Laugh at this. Shitbags. I'm getting the fuck out of here. ain't getting through there in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
Might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Huh.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch.
We can still save the others. It doesn't have to go down this way, man. Please.
Chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed.
doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death. The sun, the vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. Judgment. Judgment Day is upon us. That's what you'd expect from this card, isn't it? Though perhaps in this case, it's simpler than that. Perhaps one's own judgment, a snap decision to make, can save them from their own personal day of reckoning. Every step matters, every decision tipping the balance one way or the other. Take your time, think, and maybe survive. Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No, no, no. My poor boy. You see what that did to us? No. What have they done? What have they done?
Mommy's coming, Silas.
Mommy's coming, Silas! 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 No. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? How they hurt us. He's out there still, all alone. Each full moon they hunt him, armed with silver, trying to put an end to a curse they inflicted upon themselves when they set my show ablaze 6 years ago. Stupid children. Little Silas. My little white wolf. He must be protected. You must not follow this path. Do you understand? Remember how I've helped you all this time. Remember how much I've done for you.
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
table. Help me.
Okay. Well, can't get much worse than it already is, right? Great. Just like the cartoons.
It's been off and on all night. Gives us a little time.
How do you figure?
They don't like water, remember?
Right. Oh, we should have just been swimming in the lake all night.
And die of hypothermia? No.
All right, well, we're good now.
Night's not over yet. These fuckers know we're in here, and they're coming back first chance they get.
Great news. Okay.
All right, we gotta get a vantage point. Not okay. Better. What the heck is this?
I'm a happy, happy bunny!
Nice to put a name to a big mean face. So what, you're like Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Who?
The big dude from earlier, when you and Ryan went to the radio hut. Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Right. Thank you.
Jeez, I'm see really struggling if they're begging for a dollar. How long has this guy been here?
A long time ago. Long enough ago that it was okay to have an oil painting made of yourself.
I kind of want an oil painting of me now. Maybe I should keep looking. Scare him. Huh.
No, absolutely not. We have enough on our plates already. Stop discovering shit.
Poor Ian. Some camp mascot to kick it before camp starts. Hindsight. Sounds about right.
We have a camp mascot?
Well, no, we did. But you didn't hear?
Hear what?
He died before we got to camp.
Bummer.
Where have I seen this emblem before?
What is it?
A ring with a crest on it.
Ah, very fancy. You can never pull it off. Sorry.
I remember Mr. H's cheesy ass announcements. Whoa.
Careful with that, that's a camp relic.
Relax, it's dead anyway.
Ah, RIP megaphone.
This trail cam footage. It's like they're looking for something.
Yeah, in Chris's surveillance room. He's storing all the footage. I think you might be right.